Reu nigo kirete Kîeha Kînene muno bûrûri mûgima akenya magitûngwo ni ndeto ina Kîeha na ruo muno na magicaka ya ndeto ino na gikuo giki muno na oho ni makorwo makionania gukenio kwao muno ni wira mwega urutitwo ni maabitha a borithi hari gutigirira kihoto ni kionekana na gukorwo makinyita aria marakorwo magitabania njuragano ino ya muteng'eri wi ngumo muno guku bûrûri-ini uria urikite kuhuruka. His body found lifeless at the back of a car. Na oho ndeto ingi irakorirwo ikihanika hwaii wa ira akenya magiku gwira na ukoro maki welcome mwaka mweru wa 2024 nukurali na mwaki na incident irakorirwo ikihanika at Old Mutual Towers kana UAP Tower Nairobi kure mwaki urashokire ukoro ogituthuka shortly after the fireworks were released into the air. Mwaki urashoka ukoro ogituthuka na utiga akenya na kimako Kînene muno. Moso the ones who are witnessing the fireworks ni hali na akenya mwe aigi muno meyumiriti utuko wa ira kurolira fireworks ishi, but it turned out to be an incident kana a tragic accident no kwa bahati njega uti mundu wirikanite uragurarire na rude twingitigete a Kenya na Kîeha Kînene muno ni njuragano irakorirwo ikihanika ya muteng'eri wi gatu uikane ta Edward Kiplagat wanakorwo akirepresent bûrûri wa Kenya ona nginya mabûrûri ni manaja. Even in the Rio Olympics 2016 he was there representing our country, but sadly his body was found dead with stab wounds all over his body na guko ni mwena wa Eldoret mwiri wake ukionekana handu ngari-ini utiganiirio ndeto itigite aingi muno na Kîeha na kimako no muthenya wa umuthi ekuiro eri aria marerikana gukorwo makuruhanite gikuini giki ni marikitie guikio ngono aya ario maikitio ngono ni maabitha a borithi na gutiga a Kenya makimahurira makofi muno ni wira mwega marikitie kuruta hari guthuthuria gikuo kia Edward Kiplagat na makioka famili yake ni gukorwo ikiona kihoto na aria maraikorwo magitabania gikuo kia unyamu makorwo magicirithio and to also face the law no ni manide twitigite a Kenya muno na maithori ona nginya atongoria othe magicaka ya gikuo kia muteng'eri uyu urari ngumo muno, but sadly he is no more. Our deepest condolences to the family. Kenya has lost a great legend, a great athlete. Rest in eternal peace, Edward Kiplagat.